The energy system has to fundamentally change. And I would argue that has a lot to do with the end use, with the demand, as much as it does with the supply.